fire burned all the way to the coast, and folks had to jump in the water to get to safety. Coast Guard came through and picked them up.
You know, the lava obviously is one of those things you see on Hawaii, but to see those kind of fires,
absolutely amazing. Yeah.
That was a devastating fire. You know, for us, we have fires a lot of times this time of the year, but we've been a lot wetter around here. Looking at our forecast today, we're going back to school, Oklahoma City, other districts, more, and also the Putnam area. You guys are going back to school today. Really pretty nice start this morning. Got some low 70s here getting you started. They'll warm into the 80s, and eventually we'll nose up into the low 90s here coming up this afternoon. Enough humidity in place. The heat index will get up close to 100 today, so make sure the kiddos are ready to go. I know they got their new school wardrobes. Get them dressed in something that'll keep them cool because those highs will be hot here later today. Sun comes up now at 6:46. Watching a cold front that's now to our south, that's going to allow for north winds to take over, and that'll bring our temperatures down just a notch today. So temperatures are coming down a little bit, but that won't last. By the time tomorrow, southerly winds return, and that allows that heat and humidity to kick back in. It's going to get really hot. Some excessive kind of heat returning, heading into your Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. 74 here out the door this morning. Northwest winds at 5 miles per hour. That's a nice shot there from our downtown cam as we get ready to go for this Thursday. Sun comes up now again, 6:46 here early this morning. We're near 70 in spots. Oklahoma City officially at 74. Nothing to show you on radar. Dry forecast today as we see fair skies and temperatures are 83 at lunchtime. We'll close in on 92 by 4 o'clock today. Let's check your temps. They'll be kicking back in later today, but most spots right now pretty pleasant. 63, a nice start this morning up in Woodward. 64 in the Guymon area. Some upper 60s for Enid and Ponca City, so pretty pleasant this morning. There are 70s as well from Oklahoma City, south and east, really from I-44 and south and east of there. We've got those 70s starting out this morning. Let's check out the highs coming up today because the heat's going to build, but really the extreme heat holds off to our south. You see that front? South of that, highs up near 100, maybe near 105 in Dallas. You go north of that boundary, not as hot. Temperatures mainly 90s and low 90s in Wichita. Do you see some 80s in spots in the northern plains? So pretty good dividing line between that extreme heat and the hot temperatures that will be just a little below normal across Oklahoma and Kansas. But that heat, though, is going to build back in. Watch it kick back in as we go into tomorrow. Here's our future cast. We have southerly winds make a return in here this afternoon, and that'll start the process of bringing heat and humidity back up toward Oklahoma. And air is just unstable enough above us. There might be a chance of a storm overnight tonight. That'll take us into the morning hours tomorrow. But we're in a pattern still where the better chance of storms will be during the overnight periods. Your daylight periods, for the most part, are dry. Just see a chance of a storm in here for your Friday. Friday night, we'll see a few more storms that'll take us into the overnight period Saturday night into early Saturday morning. By Saturday afternoon, much of the state dries back out, and forecast looks very hot as we go into the weekend. Highs today, low 90s. Few spots in the south and southwest will close in on 100. Looking at that heat index, we'll be up near 100 here for Oklahoma City. Spots to the east and to the southeast could climb up into the 105, maybe near 110 range here later today. If there's any chance of rain tonight, really most spots will be spotty, put them about 20, maybe 30%. A little better chances east and also up toward the panhandle may see a chance there as well. Lows will bottom out in the low 70s overnight tonight. Here comes the heat, kicking back in. Most spots getting close to 100. There'll be a lot of spots right near or above 100 coming up for tomorrow afternoon, with southwest Oklahoma being the hottest areas. Let's show you the heat and humidity and the heat index for tomorrow. It's going to dial in near 110 for that heat index for Friday, and this will be a pattern. They'll take you through Saturday and Sunday, so get ready. That heat's going to be the story. Find a lake, find a pool. I know kids are back in school, but it's still fair game to get that boat out. Lakes would be a great place to be with this kind of extreme heat. And there again, there may be some overnight storms Friday night, Saturday morning. We'll monitor that. And going into the weekend, again, a few of those slight chances of rain will continue. Again, most days through the weekend, upper 90s to near 100. We'll cool off a bit Monday to Tuesday, but the heat builds back in. Next Wednesday, still up near 100. Boy, tell you what, the summertime conditions do continue. We'll have more details coming up here in just a few minutes.